What's up, guys? I just got a new grill tent. Let's go ahead and get this bad boy open. Nice. Looking great inside. We got our brackets, interior, tray, silver lining, and it's lovely. It's a 2x2x4 in feet. Not relatively that big, but something a nice size that can give you the what you need. It's always good. Can always get more tents. Whatever the space can accommodate, but it's a nice tent I got going on here. Let's go ahead and get this bad boy put together, and I'll show you what it's looking like once it's all done. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's all set up now. As you can see, so it's nice. Got a nice little window here. Take a look through it. I'll actually open up the tent, which is it's pretty cool. Got three vents, function bedding. I already put my lights up in here to get those started. Got the vent holes. That's at the bottom. I didn't put the mat down there that comes with that in case I need water leakage, so that's good too. Feel nice. Very nice. And I got a nice little fabric here to cover the zipper, so no light leakage, which is also great. It zips up really well. Haven't had a problem with the zipper. It's really cool. I already put my thermometer in here. I got another one for this tent. Always got to keep an eye on that. Got some dehumidifiers and humidifiers on deck just in case. One of each. Hopefully I don't need them. If I do, just throw them right in the tent, but it's a little short. It's a 2x2x4. Not the biggest, but I'm gonna get the job done. It's really nice. Something small. You can always get more tents. It's always better if you're gonna do different things. Veg, flour, and then if you wanna process a mail, you also need a tent just for that by itself. So that's always something you can always think about. Tents inside, or however you're going. Some people don't use tents. They use rooms if they have the space. It's completely up to you what space you're dealing with. I use tents. Let me know what you think, guys. Stay hot, as always.